is missing in Holden Beach tonight. The police chief there says they believe the swimmer got caught in a rip current. Police responded to the area and began the search around 3:30 this afternoon. They say the missing swimmer is a Hispanic man in his 20s. Police say the man was with two other people. They are safe.